Hello guys, this is Boy to Wonder, and I have just a new video here. Just a quick little update here. Today is August 26, 2012. I used my my snipping tool to snip the Metro PCS website. You can see here that they are making some changes to the website. I'm not sure if they're gonna do a new website again or they might just introduce new phones. I'm guessing the four Androids that are on the screen are the four new phones that are going to be coming out. And if I see a Android phone that is in the air with the fourth Android, I'm not sure if that's a Samsung Attain. I'm not sure if they're gonna maybe saying that Samsung, because that's a Samsung phone. You know, Samsung's gonna bring out that new phone, the one with VoLTE, soon. I'm not sure. Of course, the S3 is in testing, but we know that. And you can see how they have that. But the one that's pulling down the paper, not the paper, but whatever's covering the Metro PCS website. It looks like they have something that says every day or every something, maybe. Meaning everybody's moving to Metro, I'm not sure. But as you can see, our techies are hard at work hammering out some updates. So they're going to put some updates to the website. I'm not sure if they're going to maybe change it or something, or, you know, for a better service, or just put new phones on there. So, yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys about this. Just something that I saw today at around like 1 o'clock in the morning Eastern time. So, y'all guys have a good day, and thank you.